Queensland is growing. That means more people, and that gives us an opportunity to create more homes, more services, and thriving communities. And to make this work takes careful planning. To explain how this works, let's make pizza.
This is the process. Governments listen to their customers, that's you and me, and they make a plan. The pizza base is like the land we live on. It's the foundation for everything that will come. The tomato sauce is like the infrastructure, the plumbing, electricity, and cables. You don't really see it at the bottom, but it wouldn't be a pizza without it. The toppings are the houses, the buildings, the shops, and services. The community spaces like parks and sports grounds. And the commercial areas that create the vibrant neighbourhoods. It's a careful balance of each ingredient to ensure you have just the right amount of flavour. The cheese is like the transport infrastructure that sits on top. The roads, the bikeways, the train lines, and the bus stops. The more toppings you have, the more cheese you need to hold it all together.
And just like a pizza, a neighbourhood is best enjoyed with a great community.
Girls, yeah. Girls.
Digging nuts.